I am John Deblasio, and I'm the CEO of Clear Automation, which is an industrial automation engineering firm based in Connecticut. So we create machines that help companies automate their manufacturing to assemble and package and inspect products so that they can more efficiently and effectively manufacture. Our willingness to take on more complex work and to do development work that involves integration of complex technologies, that does differentiate us from our competition. It requires us to have very highly specialized, trained individuals that are, we call it triple trained. They can work in different fields. They understand the mechanical design of products. They understand how to engineer the systems and then program the robots and program the system so that they work interconnectedly and seamlessly. And so that's not developed overnight. That takes a lot of time. The only way, unfortunately, to do that is by developing and running large programs. So I like to see myself as the CEO of having two responsibilities: empower people to do their jobs and resource them effectively so that they're able to accomplish the tasks. If you have people who need to be told what to do and how to do it, that's the wrong culture. If you don't have the right culture so that people feel comfortable taking risk and taking, therefore, responsibility, that's the wrong culture. So what you want to have are people who feel that they're empowered and they're able to accomplish tasks and not afraid to ask for resources to do that. And therefore, you're giving them the opportunity to assess and take risk, and understanding that you're with them in that effort, and encouraging them through providing them the right coaching, mentorship, and resources to accomplish those tasks.